Man, I'm having a good time with my own star. Oh no, it's raining. Let's do something else, like record a battle. So yeah, let's get right into it. Anyways, hey guys, it's Waffles, and today I got a battle against some random battler off Equinox, I think. So yeah. I forgot your name, sorry about that, but yeah. So he leads off with the Air Knight, which is a Ments. And I know all freaking Ments are sashed these days if they're lead, so I just go for the knockoff. As he goes for the DD because he kind of fails, because, yeah. I mean, what's up with all those sashed Ments? It's just really gay. I mean, Omastar can take an earthquake because Omastar is a NU and can take earthquakes like a beast. Wait, that doesn't really make sense. I love 79 HP and 79 minus 10 is 69. Oh, lol. So, I said my self-cock, which is really, really big in this battle, because, like, 5 members out of 6 members of this team are weak to South Rocks, which is, really good for me. So, he switches out. I don't want to over-predict. I just go for the Ice Shard, and he goes into his second Pokemon, which is his Gyarados, which is also weak to South Rock, and he gets some intimidating action going on again, not to mention the first time with the Ments, and I go for the Ice Shard, does, like, doesn't do crap, but I'm Choice Bandit, so I just go for another Ice Shard because I really don't know what I should do, and I don't really think there is a purpose of me living anymore. So he goes for the Waterfall, and that will take me out, which is fine. So yeah, and I got a Zapdos, which is what I should have went into at the first place, but no wait. No, I don't really know what I'm talking about. So yeah, I got the HP not to overpredict because it's ice, and I know he's immense, and he actually does have an Altaria as well. So that was pretty cool. So here, I made a stupid play. I leave my Zapdos in to die, which I should have actually switched out because his team was quite weak to ice, and my Zapdos could have swept his team if this Weavile was gone. So unfortunately, he takes me out with an Ice Punch. So I'm like, darn it. I can't really sleep anymore. But, yeah, now I go to Blastoise, and I make a super play again. He switches out, because he really can't do crap to my Blastoise. And I go for a counter, which is really, really, like, a stupid play, but whatever. Anyways, he sets some stealth rocks, and not to overpredict, I just have to go for Flash Cannon, and I do. Doesn't do jack shit to this Altaria because it's defensive. But I just switch out right here and go into METAGROS, which is the star of today's show. And he goes for the Dragon Pulse. Now I know he is special based because, yeah. He got a crit there, which was useless. I mean, it really is useless. Now he switches out and goes into Air Knight, which is his Ments, and I prevent his Intimidate, which is like lol. So there's a third Pokemon, which is weak to Stealth Rocks. Staraptor and the Weavile. Gyarados and the Weavile. This is Staraptor, so that's pretty cool because it's also weak to Stealth Rocks. So I go with the Ice Punch and take out the Ments, which is okay. He goes into his Staraptor, as I said he had before, and my Clear Body makes his Intimidate useless, and I just Ice Punch for the kill. So my Metagross is pretty much sweeping right here, and that's pretty good. So Life Orb is kind of wearing me down, but I'm still not quite going to die yet. So he goes into his Gengar, which is the only Pokemon that's not weak to Stealth Rocks in his whole team, which is pretty gay because, I mean, you shouldn't get like 4 or 5 rock weaknesses and like 3 ice weaknesses, I think it's 3, yeah. Now he goes back into Weavile and he fakes out just for some damage. And someone's talking to me on MSN. I'm not going to really respond to him. So I just come up with the Earthquake because I really don't want to Meteor Mash and miss because it has 95 accuracy. And if it missed, that would really blow. So he goes to his last poke, which is his Altaria. And I Ice Punch for the kill. So that's pretty much good game. Random battler. Sorry for the lame sweep. I'm just really bored and I just feel like narrating vowels. And yeah, comment, subscribe, waffles out. I will get a good battle suit.